You won't escape.
What? The voice? Where have I?
I won't.
The fists of Grudge have appeared. It's the killer. Do not die. It's a killer. Do not die.
Gone? I'm saved, right? Yeah!
escape from the prison of despair was perfection indeed.
Marriage is just a tradition, right? Seriously, who wants to be tied down? As long as two people are together, it's okay, right? It's supposed to be free, don't you think?
Kind of surprising. You know how it is with most girls. As soon as they're adults, all they can think about is tying the knot, right? There are girls like you out there. Never knew.
Oh, it's not that strange, is it? Men aren't the only ones who fear being chained down.
I'll remember that.
Thank goodness.
Huh?
We think alike.
Oh! Work tomorrow, so I need to get home. Oh, oh. I had fun tonight. Oh, oh.
You must like what you see.
I'm not staring.
You're a bad liar. You taste like smoke, but I don't mind.
You don't say. This is not good.
Hmm? What is it good?
Well, you know, hooking up after we just met. Jeez, what the hell am I saying?
Is this gonna be a problem?
So, okay, I cheated on Catherine. This is bad. This is really, really bad. But I didn't make a move. She forced herself on me. Fuck, man. I drank way too much.
Would you mind not staring at me like that? It's kind of creepy.
Oh. Sorry.
Listen, I don't want you to get the wrong idea, okay? I don't just sleep around. I came here because I like you. So, how do you feel about me?
Huh? Oh, wow, I can't quite explain it. I feel odd.
Hmm?
You see, this is my first time. Oh, wow, I can't believe it. And I am really screwing this up right now.
So then, it was love at first sight?